Un petit peu. Three other classes, we learned about the latitudes and longitudes. And what are the importance of latitudes and longitudes? In this class, we learned how we are locating the places and calculating time with this. Latitudes and longitudes. We know the horizontal lines are known as latitudes and the vertical lines are known as longitudes. Then, both when they cross, it makes across a line like this is called as grid. That is forming a network of line which is called a grid. Then, this is 360 a day. You rotate 1 hour, 360 degrees. That is for to rotate 1 hour. That is 24, how many? One day, 24 hours. To rotate all this. How much time it takes, we have to find out. So, 360 divided by 24 is 15. So, it takes 1 hour thus covers 15 longitudes. This is 24 hours taking to 1 day, 360 longitudes. So, taking 15 longitudes for 1 hour. 1 hour to covers 15 longitudes. So, in 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. So, 60 divided by 15 is 4. So, to 4 cover, to rotate 4 longitudes, it takes 4 minutes. One longitude to other to reach, it takes 1 hour. It takes 4 minutes for the earth to move from one longitude to the next. So 360 is the total longitudes. It takes 1 hour, that is 24 hours. Though 360 which divided by 24 is 15, that is 1 hour. It takes 15 longitudes. So 60 minutes for 1 hour divided by 15 is 4. So 4 minutes it takes to reach one longitude to the other. This one longitude to the other to reach when the earth rotates from one side to another, it takes 4 minutes. Then coming to this, how it is. Then it is the international dateline is given here. This is the international dateline. When it goes to the east side, it is add a hour. It is adding. And when it goes to the west side, it is reducing or subtracting a day. We know when now it is in India is daytime and in America it will be night. So when we go to America today, when we go, we reach the same day sit a day. Whereas when we come from America to India, we lose a day. That is come to the east and the west side. It is when we come to east side, it is adding a day, and where it is into the west better side, it is subtract a day. Okay, thank you, children. Read and come in the next. Now the lesson is completed by this class. So read and study and come the next class. Find out the answer for the 2 or 4 minute prize and find out meet the next class.